Cervical cancer has become the talk of the day in Zambia. Today, I want to find out what cervical cancer is and how it comes about. To help me discuss the topic is Dr. Piri from Isma Private Clinic in Kanyama and two women from Kanyama Compound.
They can only prevent themselves by one, avoid early sexual intercourse, then two, avoid having multiple sexual partners, and they should always go for cervical cancer screening.
Niziba kuti cervical cancer ni matenda kukazi amene apezeka kuchibaliro.
What is cervical cancer?
Cervical cancer is basically the infection on the cervix caused by a virus called HPV, which is human papilloma virus.
Okay.
A person can get this HPV through genital contact with someone who is infected.
Okay, meaning that the cervical cancer is an STI?
Yes, it is a sexually transmitted disease.
Is it true that most of the men who are not circumcised, they do carry the human papilloma virus?
Yes, that a percentage, yes, because the prepuce that covers the, which is called the foreskin, normally harbors the human papilloma virus more than the person who is circumcised.
Is cervical cancer curable?
Yes, if diagnosed early, because when you are looking at management of cervical cancer, there's primary prevention and secondary and tertiary. The best is that the primary prevention, where we needed to prevent that particular woman or man from developing, getting the HPV, which is the human papilloma virus. But when it's diagnosed early, yes, we can prevent the precancer cells into develop, like the way you're seeing this picture. At these two stages, if diagnosed early, it can be treated. But if you're not treated here, then it will go to the last stage, which is full-blown cancer. You can see the region of cancer, and this cancer becomes invasive. It can even affect the bladder, it can even be going to the ovaries, and at this stage, the treatment becomes...
Well, women and girls, I'm sure you now know what cervical cancer is. You also know how you can prevent yourselves. This is Brenda Gwazemba reporting for Mama Sosa in Kanyama.